M&M's, candy bars, granola bars, and even the classic peanut butter and jelly sandwich. All things that Addie Phoebing can't eat because of her peanut allergy.
Mouseers, stuffy nose, and I puff up.
It's a life-threatening reaction that Addie's mom says they've paid close attention to avoid. It's become a part of daily life to do things like analyze each and every single food label they come across.
She can't really have anything that's packaged because a lot of the stuff that's packaged is packaged in a plant that processes nuts at some point or someplace.
Right now, all doctors can offer patients like Addie is a diagnosis, treatment for reactions, and ways to avoid exposure. But some relief could be in the future. It's in the form of a patch that over time allows small amounts of peanut protein into the skin to try and build up tolerance, according to the American Academy of Allergy, Asthma, and Immunology.
At the highest dose studied, approximately 50% of the patients, the peanut allergic patients, could ingest 10 times more peanut. To put that in more layman's terms, of the people who underwent the therapy, half of those patients could eat 4 peanuts before they had an allergic reaction.
Dr. McClellan says it's by no means proven to be a cure-all.
So this does, in a way, lessen severity so that an accidental ingestion in some people might not be as severe, but in no way is this a therapy that will allow patients to eat peanut without repercussions.
But he says it could pave the way for something more down the road, which is good news for people like Addie.